Hey, Allison, she's alive.
Who are you?
It's me, it's Scott.
Scott who?
McCall. That woman may look like Allison, but it doesn't mean that she is Allison.
She didn't recognize me.
Me either. When I told her my last name was McCall, she looked at me like she was expecting something else.
Class, this is our new student, Allison Argent.
Allison, you have to remember Scott McCall, Derek Hale. Those men, those monsters, have murdered so many innocent people. They have to be stopped.
You think it's really her? You have to find her and stop her and help her remember who she was.
If you just give me 1 second, I could tell you the truth.
You killed half my family.
I never killed anyone, and neither did you. You don't hunt werewolves. Allison, and no matter what the Negitsune put into your head, you don't kill them either. That's what the Negitsune wants. He wants me to die in your arms this time. Are you ready for that? Because it's not easy, and I think part of you knows it. You died in my arms. I can't take your pain.
It's because it doesn't hurt. Love can touch us
one time and last. Remember the winter formal? I was there. And that was the first time I told you that I loved you.
Why did you do that?
Because I love you. When I loved you. When you broke up with me, I said I knew we were going to be together. And you told me there's no such thing as fate.
Oh!
Allison.
Get out of my way.
What are you doing? I saw it the moment you stabbed me.
Saw what?
My first love. The first person I've ever loved.
I'm still in love with you.
I love you. Scott.
You